Luxury is a tough market, and the travel has been slammed by the economic downturn. So how does Clement teach an old dog new tricks? And what lessons can you learn for your company?
You know, I don't think my principles of how I work have changed. You know, you may be in a different job environment with a different scope. The scope may be narrower, it may be wider. But there are many basic principles that, if you like, relate to how one works, that one applies to whatever situation one is in. So for instance, one principle I have is, you know, to be mindful of details, because often, you know, the devil may be in the detail. Now, of course, if you're in a more senior position and you have a wider scope, then you can't go and dive into the details all the time. But one of the things to know is to when to dive. Another principle of mine is transparency within an organization and communication. I think it's always very important to keep all of the key players informed of, you know, information that's relevant to them and information about the company. So for instance, once a month, I host a conference call with all of our general managers around the world so that not only do they report to me, but everybody else gets to hear what is going on in other places as well. And so, you know, it's very important for an organization that everything is put on the table, everybody understands what is going on and how they fit into that, and communicate with each other accordingly. Now, in terms of my management style, what I've set up in this company is a body which we call the Group Management Committee. So what we do is, if you like, we make decisions in a forum as a team. So I don't go into hiding, decide something, and then, you know, just sort of tell people what's going on. All those sitting around the table would A, be aware of what was being decided, the considerations going into that discussion, but most importantly, would be told if you have an opinion or a disagreement, you have to voice it. Once a decision is made, we take collective responsibility as a team for what we've decided. And I found that that works quite well in terms of, you know, the buy-in of the people who are involved and, you know, having this culture of involvement of people.